Back in Nagoya, Japan, the NHK Trophy and the men's short program continues now. Timothy Gabel over Ilya Klimkin and then Roman Skornyakov. May not know that name, but he's in third right now. As Vincent Restencourt of France takes the ice. Second at the Junior World Championships last season. And he is technically still alive in the hunt for one of the remaining spots at the Grand Prix Final. Great performance for him in Paris, where he finished second at Trophy Lalique.
To stay in the hunt, he's really going to need to have a clean program. He's opening up with his combination. Triple axel. He goes for it. Ooh. Triple toe, but just doesn't happen. Triple Lutz turns into a double. Just didn't get a good position on the takeoff to reach back and vault. This rink is a little bit shorter, so you can see like Takeshi really altered his patterns for the jump, something that normally is simple for him, he just struggled with. Looks like Vincent's having the same problem. Nice double axel.
Remember the men's free skate along with the ladies' free skate this Sunday over on ABC Sports starting at 3 o'clock Eastern. That's when we'll find out the top six in both disciplines will move on to the finals in Lyon.
Backsit spin position to a jump backsit. I just struggled there, Terry. Just from the very start, he's capable of so much more. He really did surprise us at Lalique. Just didn't carry over here.
Paris, his hometown, and you're right, that was a surprise finish when he came in second. He was fifth after the short program at Trophy Lalique, and this short program, certainly not what he had hoped for.
Opens up with a triple axel. Looks like he's doing okay. Opens up, isn't able to check out, which means it's to stop the rotation to vault back in for the toe loop. He's also very close to the wall. His setup looked a two around the curve.
As a skater in practice early in the week, is that not something you should figure out?
Yeah, it really is. Sometimes, though, the guys get going, the adrenaline gets going, and they start moving so fast, you can't control it.
First set of marks, 3.8 up to 4.7.
Big deductions. His solo jump was more simple. It turned into a double, and the combination had a turn in between.
At the presentation, 4.6 up to 5.3 for Vincent Restencourt. Disappointing seventh right now.